The must-haves of antioxidants in our daily diets continue to resonate with the American public. Eat your veggies, right? But as our next guest, who wrote the book entitled Deadly Antioxidants, will attest, how you get your antioxidants is just as important as getting them. And joining us this morning, Dr. Shawn Talbott, the nutritional biochemist and chief science officer for LifeVantage Corporation, a leading-edge company dedicated to great science for great health, and Tricia Albrechtson, a LifeVantage distributor with some exciting things to share. Welcome to both of you. Great to have you in studio this morning.
Thank you.
Great to be here. Thanks for having us.
Doctor, I want to turn to you first. And what role do antioxidants play in helping control the signs of aging?
The antioxidants are vitally important for our bodies. The antioxidants protect us from oxidants, which are these compounds in the environment from sunlight, from air pollution, even from when we breathe, that can damage our cells. They can damage our cell membranes. They can damage our DNA. They can really break down every single tissue in the body. So antioxidants protect us from that damage. That's why they're anti-aging, or that's why they're protective in the body.
Well, the title of your book is Deadly Antioxidants,
right.
And it feels almost counterintuitive, but is it?
Right. Well, these things that we think are protecting us, these antioxidant nutrients, when we supplement with them in the wrong way, at high dose, isolated, synthetic versions that people buy all the time, they can actually cause damage in the body. And all the research is showing us now that supplementing that way is the wrong way of doing it. Instead, what we want to do is activate the body's own protective mechanisms. Most people don't even know that the body can produce its own antioxidant enzymes through this pathway that we call NRF2. So fruits and vegetables activate it, but also spices and herbal extracts activate it. So we can make our own antioxidants so we don't have to take them.
And Tricia, I want to turn to you. From a woman's point of view, what made you want to get your family involved in LifeVantage?
Well, for many years, I've been aware that children run around at a very, very fast pace. And I remember talking with a girlfriend when we both had young children, and we were watching our kids at the park just playing and playing and playing with this unlimited energy and this vitality and this love of life. And I looked at her and I said, you know, if we could just capture that, if we could just bottle that up, I would want to take it. I would want some.
I see.
Exactly.
And, you know, what a moneymaker that would be, because everybody I know would also want some. But there was nothing like that available. And so here, years later, when I came across this product, that's what caught my attention. So here we have a chance to help ourselves feel young again and have that vitality. What if, just what if, this was the product I was looking for? I was very excited to start taking it.
So, Doctor, we have to talk about your products. You've kind of bottled it. This is an ingestible, right?
Right, exactly. So Protandim is a dietary supplement that you swallow and protects you internally, activates that body's protective mechanisms, that NRF2 pathway. So we make our own antioxidants to protect us from the environment around us. This is a version of it for our pets, for canines. It's called Canine Health, protects our dogs. But then we've just come out with this line, the True Science Skincare System, that has the same NRF2 activating ingredients as Protandim that we can use topically. So now that protects your skin from that bombarding of oxidation from the environment.
So that's great. You're not only putting that in your body, you're also topically putting that on your body.
Right, and so with this system, you're protecting your entire body, outside, inside, every single tissue, from the stress of the environment.
Tell me about the business opportunity and why you got involved.
Well, my husband and I have always worked very, very hard, and we've tried to make ends meet, and yet life throws at you all sorts of challenges and setbacks, and it always seemed like we had more month left over when the money ran out.
Yeah.
So I was always looking for a way to try and make a little bit of extra so that I could help out from home, but I still wanted to be home and be a mother. When I found this, and I found that I could work from home, and I could share this product with people, products that I loved, that I knew were having an impact on my family, on our health, on our performance, and the way we felt, the way that we looked, I was eager to share this with my friends and the people around me, and we found that people either wanted to take the product and be customers, or they were interested in helping me with the business, and together we've created an income that not only helps supplement people's income, but also has helped create up to CEO income for some of the people that we've worked with.
Doctor, I mean, thanks for putting this great research and science and everything you've compiled into a way to take it out to people that can, you know, use it in their daily lives and share it with others. Really great to have you in the studio this morning.
Thank you. Great for having us.
And if you'd like more information on this health and business opportunity segment, visit us at thebalancingact.com or share with us by logging on to Facebook / The Balancing Act Fans.